สวัสดีครับ I'm Mark Malloy and you're watching the PGTV News. The Phuket Provincial Administration Organization or Obojor elections held on Sunday seems to have resulted in a power shift from the virtually incumbent Democrat Anchali Vanitepabut to former Phuket Senator Phaibun Upatisingh and his Khon Ban Rao party. Unofficial results show that candidate number two, Khun Phaibun Upatisingh, won the presidency with 59,994 votes, while former President Anchali Vanitepabut garnered 39,085 votes. In Phuket, only around 54% of the 202,056 eligible voters came out to exercise their rights. Khun Phaibun is a fiscal conservative and developer of the Phuket Villa residential projects and was also a former senator for Phuket. Following information provided by Phuket Police, Maha Sarakam Police have arrested 21-year-old Tiwasak Bualat for the robbery of the Kasem Suan gold shop in Samgong, Phuket City. Phuket City Police told the Gazette that the robbery was recorded on the shop's CCTV system, clearly showing Tiwasak brandishing a handgun and demanding money. After being handed 130,000 baht in cash, Tiwasak made his getaway on a motorcycle parked outside the shop. Police were able to identify Tiwasak as he was not wearing a helmet during the robbery. A warrant was issued on March the 4th for his arrest on charges of robbery, using a motorcycle for his getaway and carrying a loaded gun in public. When he was arrested at his home in Maha Sarakamwang district, Tiwasak was found carrying his 19-day-old baby daughter with his wife at home. He confessed to all of the charges, saying he did it to pay the hospital bill for his daughter's birth. The gun used in the robbery was recovered in a deserted house behind Phuket Ratchaphat University, but being a fake plastic one, the charge against him carrying a loaded gun in public will be changed to robbery using a fake gun. Meanwhile, two other high-profile gold shop robberies in Phuket remain unsolved, that of Sri Tong Gold Shop and Tong Grot Gold Shop, both on Chow Phra East Road. Police have released sketches of the suspects but have yet to make arrests. 10 decommissioned military aircraft that will be sunk off the coast of Chiang Talay to create the largest artificial reef of its kind in Thailand arrived in Phuket on Sunday afternoon after an overland journey from Lop Buri. The four Douglas C-47 Skytrain military transport aircraft and six Sikorsky S-58T helicopters will be sunk about a kilometre off Bang Tao Beach on May the 5th to create a 2,500 square metre dive site at depths ranging between 15 and 20 metres. The aging aircraft, dubbed the Coral Leaf Squadron, are US-built aircraft that served during both the Vietnam and Korean Wars, and were partially disassembled and transported overland in a huge convoy. The impressive convoy arrived at the Ta Chat Chai checkpoint and was welcomed by the Phuket Vice Governor Warapot Ratrisima and other officers before being taken to Ao Makam Pier, where they will be cleaned and prepared for their new underwater role. And now let's take a look at the weather forecast here in Phuket. We can expect more overcast and humid weather with isolated thunderstorms. There will be a high temperature of 33 degrees Celsius and a low of 26 degrees Celsius. Winds are from the east at 11 kilometers per hour. Sunrise was at 6:15 a.m. and sunset 6:36 p.m. Now let's take a look at the currency exchange. So, how do you know we're looking for a manager?
Saw your ad in the Phuket Gazette.
Gazette.
Yeah, here.
Classified ads. Sure, that's the Phuket Gazette. Your resume says you're perfect in English. So why do you say Gazette? It's Gazette.
Okay, Gazette.
Perfect. You've got the job.
ขอบคุณค่ะ
Now let's see what's happening right here in Phuket. Come and watch the Phuket Asian Senior Masters 2008, a senior professional golf event where all the players are over 50. This event will have a full field of over 140 senior golf professionals from more than 20 countries worldwide. Tuesday the 22nd is the first round, Wednesday the 23rd the second round, and Thursday the 24th of April is the final round. Play commences each day at 7:30 a.m. and goes on until 5 p.m. And you can see all of this at the Phuket Country Club. And that's all for this edition of PGTV News. Thank you for watching. You can always see us online at www.phuketgazette.net/TV. I'm Mark Malloy. Thank you again for watching. Sawadee Kap.